So some of the brand new items that we're going to have on our fall menu that we didn't have during the summer, we unveiled them, and it looked like to be much to the delight of all the guests.
We had the buttermilk chicken, which is marinated in buttermilk with salt and pepper overnight. Then we hit it with flour and deep fry it.
It's a simple dish, but with the chicken that we're using and all the ingredients being so fresh, it's something that really pops.
We had the pumpkin mac and cheese, which is, uses pumpkin puree with a little bit of cinnamon, brown sugar in it.
I figured it was fall, it's pumpkin season. Everybody likes mac and cheese, so let's put them together.
And then we did an apple cider brine pork loin that we sliced really thin with a homemade au jus. That was excellent. We've helped supply food to caterers that do this, but never really have done this ourselves until this July. Really focusing on making the experience as positive as possible for the people.